Meighan, you are from Texas. What do you think of this weather today?
It's a little too cold. But, I mean, I'm getting in the hang of it, so it's fine.
Good thing basketball's played indoors. Next place you're going, one of the weirdest gyms in America. You play there a lot now. Half your team hasn't. What do you tell these new kids about playing there?
Just be prepared for a hostile environment. Be prepared for, you know, people, you know, yelling on the free throw line and things like that. We just have to play under control, especially for the younger girls, you know, come in poised and patient and just play within the flow of the game and don't let the fans or anybody else get to you.
You played there before, and it is different because your coaches are on the baselines. How different is that for a young player to not be able to hear the coaches for a portion of the game?
It is, because sometimes, you know, you don't know, you know, what to expect. You don't know what the coaches want as far as, you know, what plays we need to run out there. Sometimes you have to pay attention. You're going to have to listen ahead of time and, like, in a timeout and things like that so we can get things going early on.
These next two games are both, I mean, last year at Vandy, you lost pretty decisively, and Notre Dame beaten pretty handily. So does that, I know this is a pretty new team, but is there still extra motivation for these next couple games because of that or not?
I think it is. And I mean, you know, we don't like to look at the past, but we look at it as it a, you know, as a lesson learned from the past couple of years from these two teams that we're getting ready to play. But we just take one game at a time, make sure that we stay focused at all times and focus on us more than anything, and just starting off doing the little things early on in the game and taking care of business and making sure we all know our roles out there on the floor.
Meighan, what's going to be the key for you guys to get out to a good start against Vandy this week?
We have to bring bulldog defense. I mean, it's just one of those things that, you know, this Pat Summit Foundation was built on is defensive rebounding, and I feel like if we do those two little things, you know, the game will start off wonderful. So I think, you know, we'll pull out with a W. We just have to go out there and play hard and give it 110%.
Meighan, will you guys talk amongst yourselves about last year's game at Vanderbilt before this one? Will that get brought up at all?
I mean, after we played against Bama, Holly mentioned it to us about they're going to be a scrappy team. They're going to be, you know, messy. You know, they're trying to get us in foul trouble early on in the game. But it's already been mentioned, and I feel like we're taking that as, you know, as a challenge, making sure that we, you know, come into practice, be mentally prepared, focusing on some of the things that they do, and focusing on some of the things that we need to do out there on the floor to make some changes and learn from the mistakes that we made last year. And just make sure we continue to move forward and try not to think about too much of last year. Just focus on the now and make sure that, you know, we work hard from here on out.
What do you have to be mindful of your game going into that game? Because it is a different, it's for a shooter, it's a different environment because mm-hmm. of the way it's set up. What are you mindful of going in?
Just mindful, you know, of, like I said, just being patient, making sure, you know, I'm getting, you know, easier baskets to start the game off and just playing the floor of the game. And just making sure I'm just giving my all on the defensive end and just let the offense come to me. You know, when things flow in the middle of the game, you know, it makes it easier for me to, you know, get in the pass lane and get a steal and get a layup early on in the game. So just stay in the flow of the game.